You have the Pathfinder's position.
Marking the nav points on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad at scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the network puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Some slowdown.
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
I'm aware.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Nope, they do not.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here.
Two, if you count sheep.
We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Let's go, let's go. Dad, we found you.
Sir.
Stay low.
Hi, Dad. Oh, lightning!
Who are these guys?
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found one of their ships. It was bringing food in. It wasn't local.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math. Combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here!
Oh,
running, keep running.
Go, 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 go! They're coming out of the woodwork.
Keep things tight, don't get separated.
Interface mode.
I'm here.
Keep the momentum up. Don't let him get the drop on you.
Coming, Dad. Gosh. Calm down.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine. No idea, but it's working.
He's that skilled, I guess.
Keep up!
That's it! We're doing it! Not much fun!
Ready?
Let's get inside there!
Oh, that hurts!
Almost fried me!
Don't stop! If we fall behind, we're dead!
Shit, they're crap shots!
Alright, let's get some ammo. Okay. Shotgun ability, pistol scope. I got some good mods for a pistol. AR barrel? Yeah, I got an AR barrel. Awesome.
Hey, on me! Engineer profile.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight. We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Got it.
It almost got me. Give it right back to him.
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
No! Was that a cover too long? Damn it. Hey.
We're almost there.
Alright, Dad, gosh.
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece! Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
System in this game.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us. Where do you want us?
Separate places.
We held them off the
shuttle. I just got a duck behind cover.
Do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us. I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business. Keep them off your dad.
Analyzing possible evidence. 25% decrypted.
Hurry. We don't have long.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Come on. He's dead.
Well, 50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer!
Got it.
They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Encryption complete.
That did it! It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Let's get it open. My dear old dad.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
Okay. I'm coming, Dad.
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Oh, shit.
Just a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you.
Aww.
I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
Well, you did.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
That's easy enough to say. But going out there and doing it? I barely survived that last mission. Hell, technically I didn't.
But you're alive and kicking now. You're not a quitter, that's for sure.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Well? Looks like a bit of a burn.
Thank you. Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
I wonder if I feel something is on the station that's not gonna be friendly.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Thanks. Gonna need it.
Okay, Ryder.
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're going to do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7, but we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
All stasis personnel, report to duty station.
Okay, well, let's head over there.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew. Just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
Like me.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
Hey, Cora, if you wanna, shower with me. Now for that.
Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
Yep, knew something shady's going on.
Well, this can't be right.
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the homeworld of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7? The gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3? Or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5. Whichever you choose, rest assured our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7. That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus
Thanks.
Itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Plants are still alive.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you? Did you say an Ark?
Yeah, we just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or...
But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrann Candros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just... you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with. We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead.
Yep.
Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
Thanks.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scoutship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
I can't believe how far off track things have gone.
It's bad, but it's not over. Not yet.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something.
Oh, that's a female Krogan, that's why.
An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.